Hey,
what's up?
My name is Trino,
and my name is Adam.
And today we're gonna react to
Two Chicanas. The song's called Two Chicanas, and it's by Roxxx featuring Bella. Official music video.
Two Chicanas. You know it's gonna be a fucking vibe. Roxxx is the one that's fucking with
MC Magic.
MC Magic and Bella or Raya or whatever her fucking name is.
Bella.
She's a cool ass fucking rapper. She's a cool rapper. Hopefully she stays consistent and she keeps jumping in different directions. She don't stay in that fucking lane of, like, I love other Chicanas. But, you know, I said that before, like, I hope that they embrace this, you know, and they run with it. But get out of the bubble, man, so you can really expand yourself. Like, don't get stuck. You know, you can be a Chicana and get featured with different artists. And don't you want to be international? Do you really want to be stuck in LA, girl, or Texas? Snap out of it.
All right, let's see you right into
play
it.
This.
Jab, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Again, 1-2, same thing,
okay,
1-2.
They're about to beat somebody's ass.
Everybody says they want to win. Everybody wants to take over the world. Everybody wants to blow up. But are they willing to put in the work, the hours? 10,000 hours, Jay. You want to take over the world? Well, let's do this, come on.
Okay, okay.
Follow through.
Yo, Jay.
Let's go. Let's go, Jay.
Yo, Jay.
Let's go, Jay.
Bitch, don't you see her doing something?
We gotta go, man. Let's go. They love our track, man. Check it out, check it out.
Oh, no way.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go get ready, man. Here, don't forget
I like the chemistry. I like the chemistry that goes down.
10,000 hours, Jay.
I know, I promise I'll get in tomorrow.
For sure.
I swear.
Okay, rise and shine.
Back off, motherfucker. Let her live a little. You ain't her daddy.
Yeah, I'll just meet you at the car, right?
Alright, thank you.
Alright, bitch, just go.
Hey,
pull up the car.
Are you ready? Thank you. Let's go.
Alright, are you ready to go?
Let's go.
Alright. Ooh.
Come on, bring the beat. Bring the beat is what they need to do.
Come on. Hey.
Oh, look who it is.
Oh, that one YouTuber bitch.
Jenny 69.
They talk all this talk, but all the work they ain't do. Homegirls in the backseat, hitting switches. All the dope boys trying to get attention. You ain't about money, then we can't do business.
You better run.
Cause they can't get with us.
No, they can't get with this. Can't hang with this. Your man's in our DM cause he can't resist it. If you don't know, now you know. Now you know. There's two fat Chicanas and we stole the show.
I'm pulling up to the spot, it's 10 o'clock. Paparazzi in my face, they're trying to get a shot. Heard my girl in the back, yo, what's good?
Jenny rapper?
I got the 7-6 soap in the parking lot.
You know,
Jenny pulls up with the rooftop missing. Haters in my comments, baby, why you tripping? Homie, I'm a vegan, I don't fuck with chickens. You can say it to my face, but I still won't listen.
A mí no me importa lo que pienses de mí.
Okay, Spanish.
To the top and we ain't never coming back.
Yeah.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, o
That was a vibe.
That was cute. That was cute. That was very West Coast, very, very Chicano style vibe. Okay, okay. Okay, so I definitely love it. I feel like it's definitely, I feel like nobody's really doing that, especially females. But I think it's cool. And right in the beginning of the video, MC Magic was obviously telling the girl, like, you know, don't you want to be... Yeah, but the thing is, maybe I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. But with MC Magic, like, he's big. But, like, I want to see him being big not only in L.A. or Texas or Chicago or, like... But is he big in, like, New York? I don't think so, because there ain't no Mexicans over there. People don't buy his music. Maybe I'm wrong. But at least I know he is popping over here. He will stay popping. His music's becoming almost, like, very, just, like, he's, like, almost always included with oldies, you know what I mean?
Yeah, like, legendary.
Yeah, like, he's legend, but, like... So, yeah, he can make her famous in the Chicano world, and that's all bomb. But to me, like they're very talented young women. Like, don't they want to do so much other shit? You know what I mean? Don't get stuck in this Chicano thing, like, I think. You know what I mean? Embrace it and run with it. But, like, Baby Bash was an example of, like, he was really hitting the radio. You know what I'm saying? He was really hitting the radio. Baby Bash is a Chicano. He's Mexican. He embraces it. He was over there featured, and he was really doing his thing. You know what I'm saying? So, and I feel like MC Magic just always been, he's been comfortable with this, just the Chicano only embracing him. You know what I'm saying?
MC Magic was on the radio with him, Lost in Love. Remember that song?
Yeah, he was. But I just feel like, you know, he got talent, you know. But I just think that I'm all about, like, international shit. Like, I, you know, these girls, why, how come they don't want to be, like, big? You know what I mean? Fucking Beyonce shit, Nicki Minaj shit, you know? They can do a Cardi B. Is Cardi B only singing to Dominican and Jamaican people? No, she's not. White bitches are singing it. Asian people are singing her music. I want to see that. Because this is my people. I want to see that. You know, so when he's over there training them, it's like, don't be stuck in a box. You know what I mean? Because this is a vibe. It's a vibe.
That's fucking dope.
But, you know, you got to be from the hood. You got to know the culture to be vibing there. If not, you're going to be like, oh, that's some ghetto Mexican shit. You got to make music for everybody. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, that's just my opinion.
So I think I want to add it to the playlist.
Oh, we got to add it to the playlist because, you know why? Because we support bitches, we support our culture, and we got to do what we do. I just put this shit on Spotify, Pandora, on Grindr, and everything else. You know our fucking song. But, you know, that's just my opinion. I always feel like that. You know, me coming from deep in Oxnard, very Chicano culture, and I just seen, like, just, you know, it's like almost like K-pop, you know what I mean? K-pop is very, like, huge in Korea, but obviously, like, they were big, and now they bring it over here, and that's how you're supposed to do it, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. People are fucking, like, I listen to, like, K-pop, I don't know what the fuck they're saying, I'm over here, nya, nya, nya. Like, I don't even know what's going on, but they know how to do it, and yeah. I want that.
Alright, so that's it.
Yeah, thank you guys for watching, man, and I'ma bump this shit. Today,
for sure.
It's a beautiful day here in LA, I'ma bump this shit.
Well.
Bye.